Absolutely. The inside always had that.
I don't know why this happens to headlights on all Porsche. My Macan has this too. I had to get this all off. This one has to be worse.